वर्कशीट 4. व्हेन द सब्जेक्ट ऑफ अ सेंटेंस कंसिस्ट्स ऑफ टू नाउन्स और प्रोनाउन्स दैट आर जॉइंड बाय एज वेल एज और विथ द वर्ब एग्रीज विद द फर्स्ट नाउन. नाउ लुक एट द फर्स्ट सेंटेंस. द इंजीनियर एज वेल एज हिज टू सबॉर्डिनेट्स. नाउ देर आर टू नाउन, इंजीनियर एंड सबॉर्डिनेट्स. द सेकेंड ऑब्जेक्ट दो इट इज प्लूरल बट वी आर यूजिंग द फर्स्ट वन. वी आर जस्ट गोइंग टू टेक द फर्स्ट सब्जेक्ट दैट इज द इंजीनियर एंड द वर्ब विल बी द अकॉर्डिंग टू द फर्स्ट नाउन. नाउ लुक एट द सेकेंड सेंटेंस. Anshu as well as the other members of the family is shifting to Mumbai. Now Anshu as well as the other members of the family. Now we will look at the first noun, and the first noun is, what is the first noun? It is Anshu and it is singular, and so we are going to use a singular noun. Now the next sentence. I as well as Swati I'm going for a picnic. So the verb agrees according to the first, and I with I it will go am. The doctor with his interns has reached the operation theater. Now again children, you will see that the doctor with his interns, again the verb will be according to the first subject. So according to the first subject, the doctor is singular and the verb will be has. It is singular. In the same case, the next one children, the child with his parents is waiting outside the principal's office. The child, again it will agree with the first subject, and the first noun is. So it will agree. Always remember that when the subject of a sentence consists of two nouns or pronouns, that is nouns or pronouns that are joined by as well as or with, the verb agrees with the first noun. Now there are some more examples. You can see it is given, the teacher as well as her students is sitting in the class. Richa with his friends wants to participate in the quiz. In both the sentences you will see that the verb agrees with the first noun, and the first noun in both the sentences are singular, so the verb agrees with the first noun. Now look at the next one. When the two subjects of a sentence are joined by not only but also either or neither nor, the verb agrees with the latter subject. Now what do you understand by latter? Latter means the second subject. So look at the first sentence. Not only your certificate but your marks also are important. Not only your subject, your certificate, this is the first object, and what is the second? But your marks also are important. So here marks is the second subject and it is plural, so the verb is according to the second subject and it is are. Next sentence. Either my friend or I am going to buy this book. Now again in this sentence you will see either my friend or I am. I is the second subject, and so the verb agrees with the subject 2, that is I, and I is with I we use am. Now the next sentence. Neither Ritu nor her friends are willing to participate. Now her friends, here again in this sentence, subject 2, according to subject 2, the verb agrees with subject 2. With subject 2, you are going to use are, because friends is plural. So this rule says that whenever in a sentence when the two subjects are joined by not only, when the two subjects are joined by not only but also either or neither nor, either or neither nor, then in such cases the verb agrees with the latter subject and the latter subject means the second subject. Now we will be doing the exercises. Mr. Chopra, as well as his subordinates, has been working for more than 10 hours. Now I have just now explained you that when a subject is joined by, when the two subjects are joined by as well as, we look at the as, when the two subjects are joined by as well as or with, the verb agrees with the first person. So in this sentence you will see, children, Mr. Chopra as well as his subordinates. His subordinate Mr. Chopra is the first subject, and so the answer will be has. It will be singular. Now look at the second sentence. Not only his parents but his aunt also supports his decision. Again, it is the same case. I have told you in the previous exercises that when a sentence is joined by as well as with, in that case we use the first person. But here you will see that not only his parents but his aunt, and when two subjects are joined by not only but also, either or, neither nor, then we use the verb according to the second subject. And so here our subject is, what is the second subject? Here our second subject is aunt, and so our verb will go according to the second person, that is aunt, and it will be supports. So the right answer will be not only his parents but his aunt also supports his decision. Now look at the next one. Either Rohan or I am making the cake. Again, with either or we are going to use the second subject, and the second subject is I. So with I, am will go. The correct answer is am. Either Radha or I am making the cake. Now look at the next sentence. Neither Mudit nor his friends is going to the school trip. So neither Mudit nor his friends. I have told you with neither nor, when two subjects are joined by either or neither nor, we will look at the second subject. So neither Mudit nor his friends. What will be the right answer? Nor his friends are going to the school trip. Nor his friends are going to the school trip. Now the fifth sentence. The president with his ministers has reached the venue. Now the president with his ministers. I have told you that when two subjects are joined with, when the two subjects are joined with, we will see the subject one, and the subject one is president, and so the right answer will be has. So according to it, the correct sentence, the president with his ministers has reached the venue. So in this sentence, has will be the right answer. Okay, now sixth. Not only the fruit but the leaves of the banana tree are also immensely useful. Not only and but. Not only, when the subjects are added by not only or but, we are going to look at the latter subject, and the latter subject is leaves. And so according to the rule, with leaves we are going to use are. And the sentence will be, not only the fruit but the leaves of the banana tree are also immensely useful. With leaves we are going to add are. Either the professor or his students are going to present the thesis. Now again, with either or, we are going to use the second subject. We will see the second subject, and the second subject is students. So either the professor or his students are going to present the thesis. Now the next one, as well as, you will see that the two subjects are connected with as well as. Madhu, as well as I am, is anchoring the show. So as well as, we will see with the first one, with the first subject. So, and the first subject is Madhu. So Madhu, as well as I, is anchoring the show. I have told you that when the subject of a sentence consists of two nouns that are joined by as well as or with, the subject agrees with the first noun. So here the first noun is Madhu, and so my sentence will be with, my sentence will take, the verb will take the first person, and that is the first subject is Madhu, and with Madhu we are going to use is. Now the next one, neither Indu nor her parents have met Tisha. Now neither nor, with neither nor we are going to look at the second subject, and the second subject is, what is the second subject, children? The second subject is neither nor her parents. Her parents is the second subject, and with second subject we are going to use have. So my correct answer will be, neither Indu nor her parents have met Tisha. The last one, the contestants as well as the host was nervous before the final result. So again you will see that as well as, when as well as is used to join the two subjects, we are going to see at the first, we are going to see at the first subject, and the first subject is the contestants. With contestants we are going to use were. So the sentence will be like this, the contestant as well as the host were nervous before the final result. So the answer will be were. Now I hope that this much is clear to you all. Thank you, children.